Former NBA star Dennis Rodman is out of jail today after spending the night behind bars for a DUI. He was stopped late last night in Newport Beach for a traffic violation. When officers gave him a field sobriety test, he failed. Rodman also failed a breathalyzer test. He was arrested on suspicion of drunk driving. He was released this morning and given a court date. Authorities say the five-time NBA champ was cooperative with officers.